the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension.
Once again, I have no choice but to resort to violence.
They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
This can't be happening.
I'm looking to do some damage.
Your world, as it was, is still here. Shifted slightly, wrenched from its life forces. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes of themselves, trapped in a fraction shadow of reality. This is a room of secrets. Do you know what I speak of? Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored. You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
What?
Only another sacrifice will save that.
Perhaps it's another piece of an unsolvable puzzle.
You have blood on your hands. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
This is the best we got in terms of crowd control. Don't even look at me. I'm only helping you because I might need you as bait later.
Hey, what can I tell you? I get you.
Sounds like trouble.
Let's keep him back for a while. Oh, you're gonna be sorry! Don't you dare even look at me wrong! I will dance all over your dumb ass.
Match ammo! You're clearly a man of quality.
Kaboom.
I think I'd rather you just keep your distance.
Come on,